Combatants, I present this latest creation of Shao Kahn. He is many warriors, their souls fused into one being. Behold, Ermac!
Be wary, Liu Kang. He is unlike anything you have fought before.
Liu Kang! You are the sole Earthrealm warrior to progress to this final stage of the tournament.
I am ready.
We are many. You are one. We will destroy you.
Earthrealm will not fall into your master's hands.
He is a greater threat than anticipated. I will ensure he does not reach the final challenge. Not underestimate me, Shaolin.
Round one. Fight!
Liu Kang wins. Round two. Fight! Wins.
I am impressed.
Do it.
Do what?
Kill me.
Why would I do that?
I came to kill you. I have failed my father, my emperor.
Shao Kahn is your father?
I have disgraced him. You must kill me.
I will not. This encounter never took place. You have disgraced no one. I hope we meet again, under different circumstances.
Combatants! Only one Earthrealm warrior remains. The Shaolin, Liu Kang. Is he ready to bear such a heavy burden? Earthrealm's fate is in his hands. Your opponent will be... Scorpion!
You have already lost.
Round one, fight!
Ah!
As I said, I do not fear you. I pity you.
You have done well, but the tournament is not yet over.
Goro.
What's a Goro?
Liu Kang, it has been years since an Earthrealm warrior has progressed this far. But the reigning champion is far beyond your ability. To the lair with you!
Not expect to fight in this tournament, but eventually, even the Shaolin produce a warrior worthy of the Shogun.
I know who you are. I am ready for you.
I will give you a warrior's death.
Round one.
Seems the Shaolin trained a warrior greater than the Shogun. Shang Tsung, only one fight remains. Face me in mortal combat.
So be it.
Round
one. Fight!
I concede.
Yeah!
Well done, my friend.
He has saved Earthrealm.
Thank you.
failed me! 500 years I have waited. Now I must wait 500 more.
My lord, all is not lost.
Curse the Elder Gods and their tournament. I should have taken Earthrealm by force. But I am bound by their rules. Rules that cannot be broken.
My lord!
Kill him!
But what if the rules were changed?
Kitana,